beloved, we are gathered here today to bear witness to this holy matrimony, to celebrate a love that is caring, accepting, and enduring of all things. For what God has joined together, let no man tear apart.
Genesis.